This song is dedicated to all the chemtrail pilots, of which my old friend was one.
Hello, old friend, how long has it been? I don't think I've seen you since we were 16. Tell me, how are you? Oh, how the time flies. I heard you're a pilot now cruising the skies. It was your destiny, it was your dream. We used to play airplanes when we were 16. Tell me about all the things that you've seen in your wonderful world, in your flying machine.
And he said,
well, flying those planes ain't as great as it sounds. I have a story that's sure to astound. There's something quite evil that happens up there, and most of the people are so unaware. You see, I was ordered to fly and to spew a hazy white cocktail, a chemical brew. Have you ever wondered why skies are so grey? And gone are the blue skies from back in the day.
Look up to the sky and ask your government why they're spraying their chemicals over your head. It's almost as though they want everyone dead. Look up, look up, look up, look up to the sky above. The air that you breathe has been compromised, please look up. Look up, look up.
Most people, they see those little white lines, assume that it's normal, assume they're benign. But nothing could be much more further from truth. Those lingering chemtrails are poisoning you. They poison the ground and they block out the sun. A chemical warfare against everyone. A toxic geoengineering campaign. Do you know of anything more inhumane? Aluminum, barium, strontium too. Ingredients found in their chemical brew. The crops getting drenched with a poisonous rain. With metals so heavy they clog up your brain, causing diseases, it's so sad to mention. Neurological problems, Alzheimer's dementia. And people get sicker and sicker. The haze in the sky just gets thicker and thicker. A dastardly crime against humanity. Big Pharma are rubbing their hands gleefully, 'cause the more that they spray, then the worse for your health. The more that they spray, then the more is their wealth. But you're all looking down and you're all unaware, far too distracted, too busy to care. But I'll blow my whistle and I'll shout in the street until all the people just look up and see. Look up to the sky and ask your government why they're spraying their chemicals over your head. It's almost as though they want everyone dead. Look up, look up, look up, look up to the sky above. The air that you breathe has been compromised, please look up, look up, look up.
Well, that was the last time I saw my old friend. A tragedy happened I can't comprehend. He took his own life, or so it was said. Apparently shot himself twice in the head. My old friend was silenced for telling his tales of flying machines spewing toxic chemtrails. But his story remains about what those planes spray. And when I look in the sky, I can still hear him say,
look up to the sky, and ask your government why. They're spraying their chemicals over your head. It's almost as though they want everyone dead. Look up, look up, look up. Look up to the sky above. The air that you breathe has been compromised. Please look up, look up, look up.